I got a question for you.
Hope it's important.
Last night, we ordered a pizza pie.
There was 8 slices.
Okay.
Amongst us two.
So just so you get the visual, I'm sitting here.
Give your honest opinion.
Sitting here.
You're right in front of your 4 slices.
Right, okay.
Okay.
So I ate this corner.
He ate that one first.
He ate this corner.
I ate this one.
Right.
He ate that one.
Yes.
Right.
I ate this one.
Yes.
Right.
He skipped that one.
Maybe I didn't want them. Maybe I wanted the corner.
He skipped that one.
I went to the corner.
Stood up and took mine.
I didn't stand up nothing because
he reached across.
I grabbed the corner.
And he took my slice.
Was this corner bigger?
No, it was smaller. As a matter of fact, that's why I took it.
You should have ate the pizza on your right table.
I could take it. Pizza I want.
No, you can't.
It's mine.
That was yours in front of you.
You're wrong.
You chose that side.
You took my half.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I ate my side. I ate my side.
No, you didn't. This four.
You, me.
I had this side. You took. So now I want.
Stay on your side.
You can't. You're pissed.
Stay on your side.
You're
pissed. It's not proper pizza etiquette.
What do you know about etiquette?
You're wrong, Mario. You're wrong.
It's a pizza.
You're wrong.
Oh, come on. I understand you're both upset over the great pizza caper here.
No, I'm
but
not
let's
upset.
Relax. And somebody's here now.
He was wrong.
There's a piece of growing up on a lot.